Are they on?
Yes.
Are they running?
Yes.
Thank you. No, they got a camera in them.
Oh, cool. How
tall? Yeah. Half. No.
Keep going, keep going, keep going.
Yeah.
There's two more laps.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good.
There you go.
Thank you. Kahuka Grand Prix. Start my fourth lap. Riding Chef John. Lent me his 200 XCW. Pretty sweet little bike for down here. Had the whole shot in the 200 class. And I promptly threw it away on the first hill. So I'm somewhere who was dead last in the 200 class. It's a pretty technical course. It's lots of fun. It's not difficult to get through. It's really tiring. I was really pumped up the first lap. But now I kind of got the feel for 200. Just kind of ran out of people to race with. Now we get to some fun stuff. I'm going to be a little careful because I was boiling the rear. Got trail's hair on the back while shoe go on the front. Dry enough today, the trail's tire really, I don't know if it's buying us a lot, but don't go off there. Alright, wind up the line here. Yeah. About two laps before I got the real feel for the 200. Kind of how I could throw it around. A lot of fun. Well, I struggled getting the power right on a couple of the hills. Can't decide between first and second. It's an A and B rider course. So, it'll happen some B's. Thank you. There we go. Thank you. not be very fast, but I got good style on the rocks. Man, this is so much fun. Kind of got a little bit of a second wind going, so I'm feeling pretty good. I don't know if it'll last me clear to the end, but that's all right. Nice little tricky thing here. Come on, bud, you can do it. There it goes. Unfortunately, there's nothing super tight here. And fortunately, it's not raining. I thought I would really be in trouble. That little 200 with Charles Tower on the back goes over those roots like they aren't even there. Sweet. Ooh, look, a free ride. Forgive me if I don't talk during this section. Tricky little uphill here. Hopefully it won't be bottlenecked. right stuff for the lap. Now it's time for the toboggan run. In front of us. One more lap.